Welcome back to NTSC Play Super Smash Bros. Project M, featuring myself, Spencer, my co-host Matt. I'm playing as Samus. Matt's playing as whoever he wants to play as. Zelda. The blue meanie.
3, 2, 1, go!
Just avoid you, but instead I'm like, I can hit her.
Oh, what? I hit like lightly tapped a B. It didn't work. Bad on my part.
Oh, but I could just like float over there. I hate how, like, the wind-up on my down air is so much, you know? I like jumped that way and had my ship that way to the last second. I'm like, wait, no, don't DI wrong way. It was too late.
3, 2, 1, go! Thank you.
What the fuck? We like switch positions.
Yeah, that's pretty crazy.
Nose, dude, is like really pissing me off.
God damn it, got outplayed.
The winner is... Three, two, one, go!
That's a pretty low missile.
I thought I had a jump.
No, I hit you out of it when you hit the forward air, I think.
So did I double jump to do that then?
Mm-hmm. Possibly.
Thank you.
I didn't wall jump.
Jesus, finding it's kind of fucking, I feel like I'm gonna die at any second.
Should feel that way. He is explosive.
Oh, far away. The damn Jigglypuff. Are you going with the Night Cat this time?
I guess so. Oh,
like right at the very end of it too. This seemed like it. I don't know if like you go off the ledge. No, you keep going off the ledge. Yeah, it's definitely right at the end of it.
Well, usually you can stop.
Yeah. Oh fuck! I didn't mean to turn around.
Oh.
Fucking shit. So, this place is Delfino Plaza. Why is it in space?
Why is it not in space? More often.
Because in Smash 4, Delfino Plaza is like a plaza.
Yeah, but this is PM, dude.
Did I press it twice then?
Probably.
That's crazy. But too excited, I guess I must have pressed it twice saying the first time wasn't gonna hit. Guys, thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed this episode, hit like button, want to support, subscribe. We'll see you guys next time.
Peace.